feel they selling that they propose. I mean, that scares me when I read that. And you know, everybody know what I'm talking about?
House Bill 87, yes, the Attorney General's rewrite of the Open Meetings, Open Records Act. And I understand that was not now being considered in this session of General Assembly, but certainly it will in January.
We need to have some conversation about that, and then we need to get our representative to know that I think that's ridiculous, that we going to be in Atlanta, and if we at some time do ride together in a van or whatever, saying, no, you can't. If I got going on the car, you can't. And if you two of you in the same Sunday school, both of you can't be in the Sunday school, I mean, that's radical.
Also, the city can't talk to me unless it's litigation, because it's the president's service.
So we've got to have a conversation about this. And we cannot wait until January